Hello everybody, welcome to a new campaign. I am the Danish warrior Skald, and I have decided to revenge what happened to the Jutes under my campaign, under my first campaign with them. So now I'm going to have another go on this awesome faction. I've searched the internet, and I have been looking for other people that actually finished with a military victory, the campaign of the Jute, and until now I haven't found a single person doing it. I've seen a lot of Jute campaigns, some were later deleted, some were never completed, but to find campaigns on Legendary without adding mods to make it easier, because I'm playing it vanilla. If anybody knows someone that did it, please give him a link, because I would really like to watch that video and perhaps learn. But I am determined to give it another go, and therefore let's start a new grand campaign. We play on Legendary here. It's a Norseman, it's a Jutes. Let's have a look at the victory objectives. You can just look it through. I'll just scroll here. Cultural victory, and finally the divine triumph. And yeah, Alibu, initial challenge heart. Yes, you might say that. And my campaign saying 60 minutes. I don't use these things, so let's start the campaign. I will skip the intro.
Is changing. A lasting.
Yes, the world is changing. Mission issued. They made ready for war, preparation, and a survival game until spring 400. The next 5 years divided into four seasons. That will see 20 turns. Survive the next 20 turns, and you'll be rewarded with a treasury of 2,000 gold. So, yeah. Sensation, yeah. The farmstead. Let's see what.
Thirsty for battle.
Here's the Frel, skirmishers. I won't. Something else, but never mind. Let me have regional defense force for a little reduction of the recruitment cost. And just a second. Nordic levy. Nordic pikemen and warhounds, right? So let me see. Nordic skirmishers, Nordic skirmishers, Nordic bounty raiders. All right. Top. Yeah, for towns, and this is only a town. Have a look at industry, artisans. Artisan will unlock Nordic band. So but let's wait, let's see.
Warriors all.
What can you
Fleet
recruit?
Ready.
That ship. And
thirsty for battle.
Let's board the ship.
Boarding now.
Minus 14. Let's let's find somebody that could be a governor. Garuf, let me have a look at him. Public order plus 1, tax rate plus 4. Yeah, of course he got 4 authority level 4. Well, Wulfgar. Public order plus 2. Hookliker. Can't do that. I don't know. Hookliker, let's try here. Wealth plus 10% from industrial buildings, which we haven't. 40. Replenishment. Yacht. Plus 3 when attacking. Sounds like a good general power monger. So I guess I will just put Wulfgar here to raise public order a bit and say see again Hookliger. Wulf. Industrial buildings, yeah. It's a replenishment. One more cup of water. A little more tax rate. So here at Aleppo. Sorry, I didn't see that one. Yeah.
Ready for battle. Set up a watch.
And and 26 food, that's our this is our food production. Nordic mounted raiders, Nordic skirmishers, and here we get, so this is 52 food, and this is only 32 food, so a goat herd would definitely be the best. But on the other hand, for public order, we need a chieftain's house. Next thing will also be our sanitation, but let's have the chieftain's house for the time building for public order. And let's go and
ready for orders.
Go and attack. Let's declare war on the gates.
We get the blockade set up.
Yeah, let's have a battle. There's an entrance here, here's an entrance, and here, apart from the sea. Wait. Start deployment. And there's just one thing that we need to take. Oh my god, the game is lacking a bit. We need to be a bit careful about their navy. I had such a bad experience. From a campaign with Admiral Price, where I play the Saxons, and I placed my troops just a second. That's the mercenary part of it. So again, go, you can do it. Yeah, go back. Fine. And you will lead the assault. So, I basically warned these two not fire yet, and let's see what's going to happen. I want to stay close to my reinforcing troops so that I can defend them, hopefully defend them. So let's see. Yeah, here we go.
We made it, men! The gods have granted us safe passage to these. Fire in our hearts, and the enemy approaches.
Yeah, where?
The enemy outnumbers us.
Yeah.
Crewed by warriors and ready. Oars ready.
Going to defend us against the navy here.
Assault ships awaiting your word.
And I don't want to get too close to their
ships and oars ready. Ready for battle. Crewed by warriors and ready. Assault ships awaiting your word. Ready! Ships ready!
No. Oh my god.
The enemy is boarding one of our ships!
Ready!
Ready! Willing and able!
Why can't I just get such a good...
Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
The guards watch over us!
Assault ships reporting! Move out!
Aye!
Why can't he...
Our ships is being boarded!
Ready and able!
Set oars! All right! Fire at anyone! Fire! Fire on them!
Assault ship, ready to attack! Move out!
Battle miller!
Ready!
Moving out! Our men are breaking off!
Hold on!
Ship awaiting your word!
Assault ships awaiting your word!
I don't know why it wants to go that way.
We'll kill them all!
Ready, willing, and able!
A unit is running from the enemy!
Ready and able!
Assault ships ready to attack!
What are they doing? No. Why is that ship all the time sailing? I don't get it.
Crewed by warriors and ready! Hand them down! The guards!
Our men are breaking off!
Ships awaiting your word! Missiles ready!
Mounted raiders!
Ships and oars ready! Aye!
My men are rallying! They're not done yet!
Ships reporting!
Ruled by warriors and ready!
What is happening out here?
Ships ready! Ready and able! Row! Our soldiers ready to attack!
Enemy has obliterated an entire unit.
Yeah, amazing.
Crewed by warriors
assault
and ready.
Reporting. Warriors ready.
The fuck? Take out those guys. I can't believe they can.
Weapons ready.
ships ready to attack. Moving out.
Assault ships ready to attack. Move out. Crewed by warriors and ready.
That was a very messy, strange battle at the sea. One. Let me get you here. My Alpha Raiders here. So, yeah, somewhat sorted out. Sometimes I let me keep giving him the order until he may be suddenly good, because now it's the third or fourth time, so it's a bit annoying. Right, so
men of the north, and you forward.
Good. Right here.
Wallow!
I want you here.
Get ready.
And my skirmishers.
Gently, missiles ready.
Move in. Enemy fighters ready.
Warriors here.
Move out. Battle ready and eager.
band. Gunnar, haha. Yes, interesting.
We hunger for blood and battle!
Good. Staying here to protect against sneaky things happening.
Warrior Brigade!
Want you up so much. Right, so let's get at the gates. Okay, damn it, 56, right. Damage only 70%. Well, I would have thought that. That gate, all right, because I think now it's time that you break, my dear.
The gates are destroyed! Forward!
Yeah, finally. Have a go at the tower.
Oh.
So, did I? No, I didn't. Oh my god. Alright, I hit that one.
More than wreckage now.
No. To hit it. One second. Go here.
Warriors, move out!
What have we got here? We got the Nordic bows. Yeah.
Ready for battle!
No. This.
Mounted raiders! Advance at speed!
Sometimes, you know, I mark up some units and then I get either all of the units or two more units than I wanted, or strange things happen. So just mark three units here and suddenly I also get my honor jet. And I think, what the heck, I didn't do that.
Warriors eager for blood! Hold!
Let's see if it will be a bit.
Get running!
triple speed. Good. And let's see if.
Why won't he let us fire yet?
Yeah. Oh, this was a good. This was a very good spot. Let's try. No, don't tell me we missed. Trying to hit the general. Not really. Withdraw.
Mount of death! God, protect us! Ready for battle! Set them alight! It's running!
Speed a bit.
Over us. They will bleed for us. Spread out. running! Battle ready and eager!
Missiles ready!
One of our units can no longer fire!
Move!
Hard to take out those warriors. No defenses or anything, but still very hard to hit. They're so extremely exposed. Even a child should be able to hit them, but there's still a kind of false defense something for them. It's just Nordic brigands. See how extremely hard they are to kill. Strange. Never mind. Somebody dies, strange. Somebody up here, somewhere. Let's get in.
Refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
Send in the Nordic band to.
Warriors, move out!
Good. Some of them are running. Broken. Oh, gun are broken.
Yeah, that's none.
All right.
let's pull you in also. My heavy melee.
Giving good fight, really.
Let's back on. Run. We'll kill them all. We'll get
killed. Ethan. Lovely mess.
Take that,
Let's get in and see what's left. Who's there?
Riders, advance! The gods watch over us!
Enemy units have rallied and returned to the battle.
Yes, hopefully. Yeah, we need to be very careful.
Missiles ready! Get running!
Nope, get back here. So...
Point is ours.
Warriors eager for blood. Javelin men.
Warriors eager for blood.
Forward.
We hunger for blood and battle.
Surround him. Broken.
The ocean favors us. Victory is upon us.
So let's end the battle here. But that was a wild one. Oh my god, that entrance. Yeah. Actually lost two ships, and that was very stupid. Right. I'm only going to have to fight.
Waiting for a new course.
And we killed Dark. I'm sorry, my naughty brothers and
your
sisters,
orders?
But I think I need to do this to... Is it cunning? Yeah, upkeep. And the Earthshakers are here, and they're still champions of Jord here.
Ready for orders!
your orders? Making for port! Fleet ready!
Yeah, can't do something. Can't do anything now. So, Hefner's halt. New tailed jetties. Artisan. Yeah, not banned. We can actually use that a lot. Farmstead. Nope. And we need. First of all, we need the building that gives access to the production of timber. So the artisan would be fine. If I could build it here. I think I also need to take that one down, scale of 3. Let's also take that down for the time being. And edict. Might have tiv, we really got. Very fine influence of our Germanic paganism that would give us some bit of public order, and resettlement would give us growth, and yeah, it would be much cheaper to construct. So then we
warriors all
need to have a look at you as well. +2 for melee unit. Awesome. For Get Wolf. You will be disbanded. What can he actually recruit here? Yeah. Buffed a bit. +2. He was awesome in this battle. Like that. And let's have 2 fell
battles. There is no finer ending.
To a Nordic band, can we recruit one?
We yep. Need good fighters.
Like that. And our navy.
Your orders?
That first band, disband that ship as well. They are all a bit expensive, so let's see if I am going to keep them and you.
Ready for battle!
At least recruit a
Nordic. Are you ready
band.
To do your duty to the tribe?
And let's end the turn. See if the Geats fight back. Swabians, Swiss Roman Empire, Angles against Severinians, Demolition, Reset Men, units recruited. Yeah. Just a second. I'm back. I needed to answer a text message. Important one. So, let's see.
Ready for orders. Yes.
Bow marauders, light marauders, and three more. That
Your
seems
orders?
A bit much. Next
Thirsty
thing.
For battle.
We can't reach that army. I think no, we can't. So that will have to be next turn. So Hefner's Halt. Hunter's Shrine. Town Center, yes. Prime Forest. Resource production, 20 timber. We need that one to get our resource timber here going. That's a thing. Yeah, a Berg. Military jet is. I think we need a town center here to get the meeting hall to perhaps have the tavern. That's local traditions here. Right. Yeah, the town center.
Fleet ready. Recruiting more ships for the tribe.
We need these two, I think.
Warriors all.
And a front skirmish here.
There is no finer ending.
So Wolfgar. Plus two public order. Nope. She could have a husband and he could have a wife. Let me see. The angles.
Greetings! Speak plainly and without idle purpose, and all will be well. A sure thrust strikes home, after all.
Shrewis. Nope.
A flapping tongue that speaks without wisdom is not welcome. Be like a spear and have a point. Ha ha!
Just as Miltexus yellow, what about? Nope.
My time is better spent feasting and hunting than. My time is better spent feasting and hunting. Greetings! Speak plainly and without idle purpose.
Minotex says no. Are they interested in a marriage? Which sounds very good. But then, yeah, it's not going to happen. The Saxons.
Sit, friend, and let us talk. No. And let us have good wine until
marriage.
We can talk no more.
Oh, what a rat with the Saxons. Yeah.
By all the gods, your word hoard is golden true.
No. We could ask the Saxons
Sit,
to join
friend,
war against.
And let us talk, and let us have good wine until we can talk no more.
No. Picts.
You are welcome, although my ancestors and people expect talk with perp.
No.
Welcome. Speak. Come on. Do not waste time. Better spend at hunt.
Good. And the Danes. Caledonians.
You are welcome. Although my ancestors and people
Great. Here we go. And, improving a bit.
I welcome you, worthy speaker. No. I listen because your people are known to have honor.
No. See the wife. And Ulfgar here, Hooglager here. Yep. Interesting. Yeah, so loyalty 7, 7, loyalty 10, loyalty 8, yeah, sorry, so yeah, let's keep it there, 64%, a bit much, we need more influence for the nobles. So
for the tribe.
No, we don't reach it. Yeah, let's end the turn here. Western Roman Empire. Wonder what they are doing. A lot. All over the place.
War! Our gods demand it. Our ancestors love it. Mm. You, I expect to see mewling like a woman.
Yep. It was to be expected. Influence minus 15. Yeah, but I like him getting there, so... Ankle Jutes, Ganser, Bad Autumn, Regional Defense Force. And we need money.
Ready for battle!
Yes, another battle here. They recruited the Nordic X Warband. Well.
Yeah!
They are not depleted. Hmm. The difference between our armors is more or less that mercenary Nordic X Warband and those mercenary Germanic hurlers. Else they are very alike. Yeah, no, sorry. And to counter these, I got my Mounted Raiders and my Frel skirmishers. Yeah, I'm going to fight that battle. It will be too long in this chapter to show the battle, so I will get back with the results when I have fought it. Maybe I will show a highlight or two. See you. Going interesting.
Our men run from the enemy! This is shameful! Return to the fight! The men are wavering!
We'll kill them all! Raiders, advance!
Back!
Get up and off! They will bleed for us!
Back!
Get running!
Running, cowards!
Scrappers, ready!
Forward!
As you say!
Riders, ready!
Mounted Raiders! Move it!
He says,
hold on, dirt!
Well, they're running.
Battle, ready!
Have given up and are running for their lives.
Raiders! All right! Quickly now! Melee warriors! Guard! Start! Kill, kill, kill!
Charge!
Back! Warriors, move out!
Missiles ready!
Men, run from the enemy! This is shameful!
Yeah, see, there we are. I simply surrounded them and took them out one by one, more or less. Pyrrhic victory. Well, but we got them. Let's replenish 70%.
Move out!
I did take them out. Well, that was very annoying.
Ready for orders.
This is going to happen now.
Is there nothing else? Thirsty for battle.
Upper traditions. Yeah, integrity and domestic devotion. So, you guys, leave you back in Hefnerfeld.
Ready for orders.
And let's see here.
Attack!
Let's do an aggressive. Let's hope we win. Not really.
Is there nothing else?
Just need the quick save here.
Yes!
And let's have a look. Better hull strength. And recruitment cost minus 10 for naval units. That's minus 20 for naval units. That's pretty awesome, really. Let me have that. And where did they go?
Steady as we go! All hands to the oars!
What the?
Row!
There they are.
Kersia!
Sorry, Nordic brothers.
Your next command!
Seeker deceased. And the Geats destroyed as a faction. And
for the tribe!
Leveled up, so. Interesting governor. Gutulf. Then yeah, public order is not the best.
Steady as we go. Ready for orders.
Better ammunition, better upkeep cost. Let us have that. And we cannot build the town center that I want to still. We need more money to be able to do it. And then Angulus might appear quite fast with some armors. Which will be another problem.
Warriors all!
I guess I need.
Come, fight for us, lads!
Are you ready to do your duty to the tribe?
And
thirsty for battle.
Yeah, I think I want him there. Let's end the turn and this first chapter of my new campaign with the Jutes. Let's hope for a better campaign so that I can win this time. Just have a look. Rank gained for Get Wolf. Mm-hmm. Probably going to do it next time, but more cunning. Yeah. Even better upkeep. Let's go for that. And see you. Hope you will follow me on a new journey with the Jutes, and hopefully we will be able to manage things this time. Wow, normally they wouldn't be here. Yeah, let's see. So, goodbye.